not a bad place to have lunch.
What a nice place to have lunch.
It's not every day we sit and watch the sea go by, is it?
No.
San Diego is a California. So you're going to Los Angeles?
No, we're going to Miami and then to Northern California.
Sacramento.
Sacramento. We used to live in San Diego.
Or just outside.
You've been to California?
What?
It's best I didn't
look at. Oh, but I'm going to save it for not going through a mirror. What do you think it is?
Don't know. Oil rig of some sort. I should imagine what else could it be? Unless it's a platform bringing stuff in for an oil rig. Do you know what I mean?
Whatever it is, it's awfully huge.
I should say.
And it looks like it's being pulled.
Yeah, it is, by that tug.
By that boat.
Amazing.
That's what it is. Yeah, we're going to have to. Otherwise, we'll get wet. Want to open the door then? Let's go across the other side and look at the island again.
Yeah. Do you remember me? Like I remember you. Do you spend your life going back in your mind to that time? 'Cause I walk the streets alone. I hate being on my own, and everyone can see that I really fell, and I'm going through hell, thinking about you with somebody else. Somebody wants you, somebody needs you, somebody dreams about you every single night. Somebody can't breathe without you, it's lonely. And somebody hopes that one day you will see that somebody's me. That somebody's me. So good, and now it's gone. And I pray at night that our paths soon will cross, and what we had isn't lost, 'cause you're always right here in my thoughts. Somebody wants you, somebody needs you, somebody dreams about you every single night. Someday you will see that somebody's me. Oh yeah. You will always be in my life, even if I'm not in your life, 'cause you're in my memory. You, when you remember me, and before you set me free, oh listen please. Somebody wants you, somebody needs you, somebody dreams about you every single night. Somebody can't breathe without you, it's lonely. Somebody for me. so no one can tell.
Well, this is our last night.
Yes, I know.
We're going to go up and dance all night?
Well, have you enjoyed your holiday, Victor?
Well, as a matter of fact, I think it's been very delightful to be back out on the high seas again.
Good.
Rocking and rolling. Now, is the red light on?
Yeah. And what did you like most of all?
Being on the boat.
Uh-huh.
Traveling.
Good.
Yeah. And the food.
Ate too much?
Ate too much. And good. The fact that we're going one way, we're going someplace. I like that idea.
Yeah.
From Copenhagen to Miami. Uh-huh.
Okay, as you say, it's our last night, so where are we going to eat tonight, you think?
I don't know. Thank you very much. This is my first beer in a week.
I know, it's very good of you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I'm so thirsty. I'm very, very thirsty.
I don't think this has been not working.
Cheers.
Thank you. I had recording on it.
So it's still recording. Don't forget there's a 15% gratuity already.
I know, I don't.
Yeah, okay. We've been tipping way too much. It's like houses over there.
Mm-hmm.
A little, a small town, I'm not sure what it is. Might be a beach. There it is. think the name of that town where the tower is Cornwall.
Amazing.
That's Grand Abaco. Grand Bahama Abaco. Which I think it is. I'll have to double check on the map.
Miles away do you think that is?
Oh, I'd say at least 10 miles. Probably 10 miles away. What would you say?
I wouldn't know.